Good afternoon. My name is Abhishek and today we will have front office practical. I will be telling you about the different equipments which are placed in the lab, in the front office lab, and we will be dealing about telephone handling today. So there are certain golden rules which are followed while handling telephone. The first rule is, good afternoon, thank you for calling Hotel SRHM New Delhi. How may I help you? So, as I told you, there are certain golden rules which are followed while handling telephone. The first golden rule is, you should always pick up the phone within 3 rings. Even if you are busy on some other line, then you should ask or you should request the guest to kindly hold on, and then you can attend the second call which is on waiting. So the first golden rule is, you should always attend the call within 3 rings. The second ring is, the second golden rule of telephone handling is what? You should always wish the guest, you should always salutate the guest according to the time of the day. You should say the guest good morning, good evening, good afternoon. As you will come to know that whether the caller is a gentleman who is calling or a lady who is calling, if it is a gentleman, then you should say good morning sir. And if it is a lady who is calling, then you should say good morning ma'am. So the second rule of telephone handling is what? You should salutate the guest, you should wish the guest according to the time. The third most important rule is that you should never say the word hello. You should never ever say the word hello while handling telephone. You should always greet the guest. And you should avoid slang languages. You should avoid abusive words. You should avoid slang words. You should never ever say okay. You should say yes sir, certainly sir, or sure sir while handling telephone in the hotel industry. The next rule is, whenever you have received any call, then you should always try to identify your hotel name, your property name. Suppose you are working in the hotel, you are working in the reception, and if any outside call come to your hotel, then you should identify the name of the hotel first of all. Or if the call is made from one section to the other section, then you should identify the name of the section where you are working with. And you should also identify your name. Like, if you receive a call in the bakery section, then you should say, you should wish according to the time, good morning, sir. This is the bakery section. You should identify your name. Thank you for calling. Identify the name of the department where you are working or the property you are working with. You should identify yourself also. You should reveal your name. You should reveal your designation. You should reveal your identity to the caller so that he comes to know who is having a conversation with him. So that is again a very important part of telephone handling. The next thing to remember is, we should always maintain a courteous, a polite and an audible tone while handling the telephone. Now, we should not be angry towards the guest and we should maintain a smile towards the guest while handling the telephone. Remember that the guest is not in a direct contact with us, but he can hear us on a phone. So, whenever you give a smile to the guest, a guest will give a smile in response. Your tone should be a smiley, it should be a very friendly attitude. It should be a polite attitude. Remember, you have to be friendly with the guest, but you do not have to be over friendly with the guest. The next thing is, audible tone. Your tone should be audible. That means the pitch of the tone should neither be low, it should not be too high, it should be on a standard level so that it is easily heard by the guest. The next thing to consider while telephone handling is what? You have to keep a notepad along with you, you have to keep a pen along with you. Suppose there is a call which is made for room booking, a reservation or any other information which is related to the hotel. If the guest wants to have any information, then you should always keep a notepad and a pen along with you so that the points could be noted down which the guest wants or the guest is giving to the hotel. And we should never ever interrupt the guest. Basically, whenever suppose there is a complaint handling which is being done by the help of telephone, a guest is calling from the room and he is putting forward a complaint to your department, then you should never ever interrupt a guest in between. If you will interrupt the guest in between a telephone handling, then your guest can become more furious, he can become more angry. So you should never ever interrupt the guest in between a conversation, and all the points should be noted down. Even if it is a complaint related phone call, then you should note it down in a notepad and diary, and you should have a proper follow up with the concerned department at the correct time. So the standard phrase which is used during telephone handling is, you should always greet the guest. That means you should say the guest good morning, good afternoon, good evening, sir or ma'am, thank you for calling the hotel's name. Thank you for calling Hotel SRHM New Delhi. This is Abhishek speaking. How may I help you? And in the last of the conversation, we should always thank the guest. Remember, that the guest who is calling to the hotel, he is paying for that. So you should be thankful for the guest, thankful towards the guest. You should always say thanks to the guest in the last, and you should say a nice day ahead to that particular guest who is calling to the hotel. So this was the practical of telephone handling, and now I will tell you about a little equipment which are placed in the front of this lab. Now this is the first equipment which is placed. This is known as reception counter. As we all know that whenever the guest arrives in the hotel during the arrival date, on the arrival date basically, then registration formalities takes place for that particular guest. Registration formalities are conducted by the reception section of the front office department, and all the registration activities take place in reception desk of the front office. During the registration, the most important document which is filled by the guest is GRC, that is guest registration card. Besides the GRC, there are many other documents which are filled by the guest, and the most important document for foreigners is C form. At the end of registration process, the guests are handed over the room keys or the key cards of the room which has been requested by them. The second equipment is known as bell desk. As we know that bell desk is one of the most important section of the front office department. Bell desk is responsible for the luggage handling of the guest's luggage during the arrival and departure. Normally, if there is any FIT arrival in the hotel or a group arrival in the hotel, then all the luggage handling is carried out by the bell desk team. The bell desk team comprises of a bellboy, a bell captain, and a senior bell captain. The work of a bellboy, as I told you, to distribute newspapers to the guest rooms, to distribute magazines to the new guest rooms, to do the luggage handling of the guests, to do the room change for the guest, and to carry other activities which are decided by the guest and the management. So this is known as the bell desk. Over here, the team of a bellboy, bell captain, and senior bell captain, they stand over here and they wait for the instructions given by the reception section or the cashier. Now you can see this is the trolley again. This is known as a luggage trolley. This is normally meant for the FIT guest in the hotel. So FIT means if there is a free individual traveler who has come to the hotel, then all the luggage handling during the arrival and the departure will be done by the help of this trolley. That depends on the number of luggage which the guest is carrying in the hotel. Now this is the bigger version, this is the expanded version of luggage trolley. This is known as bell hop trolley. Whenever a group arrives in the hotel, then all the luggage handling is done by the help of these trolleys, because if you will carry luggage in these trolleys, it won't be suitable, it won't be sufficient to carry luggage on these small luggage trolleys. So a bigger version of luggage trolley is used, that is known as a bell hop trolley. And as I told you, during the arrival departure, then these type of trolley are used for groups. These are again the examples of luggage trolley. Luggage trolley which is meant for FIT luggage handling during the arrival, departure, or any room change. And as you can see, there are different watches placed for the convenience of the guest. We have taken as the standard New Delhi time, New York time, Tokyo, and London. So these times are taken as a standard, so that any particular guest who comes belonging to this country, he can have a look and what time is going on at the present in their country. So this was a practical related to telephone handling and the identification of equipments which are placed in front office of the hotel. Thank you so much. Thank you.